So exactly 100 years ago, the first air refueling happened, and it was just between two biplanes. And what they did was they just passed a hose between the two airplanes. And so it is exciting here for us at Sioux City because we can display exactly what we do every day. And we'll be doing this at different landmarks around the Midwest and showing people exactly what we do. Yeah, so we fly the KC-135. It was originally built in the 1960s, and we still maintain them to today, and there's no projection of retirement right now.
That's amazing.
Basic crew for this KC-135 is two pilots and one boom operator. We're going to take three pilots with us just to help us with timing and navigation. And so we watched F-16s when we were a kid, and by the time it was my turn to get into the military, we were flying KC-135s here. And so I became a crew chief here and ended up getting my private pilot certificate, and then applied to be a pilot here.